Hey guys, how you doing? Today we're gonna make some French toast, and I made the easy version, so really it's up to you to alternate the flavors. What we have here is two eggs, about a quarter cup of heavy cream, pinch of salt, pinch of nutmeg, and a pinch of cinnamon. And I just beat them together. I also have on the side two slices of white bread, and I have some butter there. It's a non-stick pan, but I use a little bit of fat, so make sure it doesn't stick. Here we go. Make sure that both sides are covered with egg mixture. You don't want a side that's dry because it's not going to look good on the French toast.